think I have enough room and time to do this really quick. So these are bead caps. Well, I call them bead caps. Other people might call them something else. Better. So, I see on your piece there you have a nice little edge, which would go, of course, right in the middle. Once I put a little dab of epoxy on it, and then you put it in here, you form this to the piece, and see you have a circle on the end here that you would put the jump ring, O-ring, something circular in it to hang it on your necklace or chain. So if you can get a sort of idea, this is pretty small. I'm trying to find one piece similar to your size so you can... Okay, I can't. Sorry. So let's just pretend this is your piece. Okay, so actually just that little bit right there on the tip. See right there on the dot one is probably your size. I'm sorry. And see, we just put it in there like that. And you put, and then over here, I'm going to put a jump ring, a little baby jump ring, and then a bigger jump ring, just to make it stay looking dainty. And then you can put your chain or thread or whatever through that to hang it on your neck. What do you think of that? I'll take pictures after this so you can see it more close up and clear, okay? But that's what I think will work really, really great for that piece. And you know, I know it doesn't... To make it all better, that piece is the exact right size one could be wearing a lot of the time, because generally moldavite is too strong for most of the people that I know in my life and things that I have read. Most people can't even wear it for more than like 30 minutes if it's, you know, the size of a quarter. So actually... I know it's a little disappointing. However, I really believe this is going to end up being a blessing, okay? So let's work on that. Tell me what you think. Okay, bye.